I'm actually truly sorry for you, crazy opinion basher. You thought that I will cry? Well, I grow up already.